President of the United States of America. For that very generous introduction. Let me, you know, when you watch TV, they tell you about action news, right? So let me give you a little bit of action news. Last night, we challenged Donald Trump on a very, very good thing. I know you all love him as much as I do. But in any case, we challenged him.
You're awesome, Bernardo!
And we will see if he stays with it, but at this point, he is prepared to debate, and I'm very excited about that. So if you don't tell them, you're not going to tell them, right? We're going to keep this to ourselves. All right, we're going to ask him some simple questions. We're going to ask them as to why, at a time when the very, very wealthy are getting richer and almost everybody else is getting poorer, why Mr. Trump wants to give hundreds of billions of dollars in tax breaks to the top 0.2%. At a time when the federal minimum wage is a starvation wage of 7.25 an hour, we're going to ask him why he is not interested in raising that minimum wage to a living wage. If you can believe it, he was on one of those crazy Republican debates a few months ago, and he said that wages in America are too high.
That's bullshit!
Now maybe that's the way the world looks when you're a billionaire, but down there, I don't think most people think wages are too high.
They're too low!
People asked Mr. Trump why he thinks, despite what virtually every scientist who has studied the issue believes, why he believes that climate change is a hoax. And at a time when all of us are proud of the diversity of our nation, proud that when we are black or white or Latino or Asian American, why he thinks that trying to divide us up is good for America.
Boo!